This is KWS Parkin, and I think this has really caught a lot of the growers' attention because of its earliness and maturity, and it's earlier to harvest than any of the other varieties that we've got here on the site. Some people have called it a grafting replacement. It's not that, because it doesn't have the slow apical development that grafting used to have. So please don't use it as an early driller. You know, we use Graham for that. In terms of its disease resistance, just watch out for the septoria. It's rated around about a 5 on the HDB recommended list. And also we've seen little bits of yellow rust coming in relatively late in the season. But at the moment, its disease levels are low. Bushel weight again is slightly on the lower side, around about 74, but that can be blended away with some of the higher spec weight varieties.